What's going on, YouTube? Renny Mo here. And yes, I bought myself a brand new mic. I was so excited when I bought it that I intended to do a live play. And so I raced home, I plugged it in, I started gambling and recording. And yeah, no, I didn't set it up properly. The mic was too low, and my music for my gambling was way too high. So, you know, it didn't work out. But I'm currently using it right now to record this video, so let me know what you guys think. And yeah, that was my little setup. That's where I do all my editing for my YouTube, all my gambling and recording and everything. And the iPad was the first step, the mic was the second step. And I plan to get a new MacBook. That one that you saw in the video was, you know, old as shit, so time for a new one. I think it's an 08, so it's old. Time for a new one. And yeah, that's my tip of the day for you guys. Spend your money wisely. If you win a bunch of money, definitely go buy something useful, like almost instantly, because 90% of the time you will throw it all back into the casino or the VLTs or whatever you're playing on. So yeah, that's my tip for you guys. Just go spend it right away, because you know, you want something useful or something you need, just anything, you know, gas in your vehicle, groceries, you know, just get it off your chest, and then continue gambling with whatever you have left. And yeah, that's what I did with my last video. I won like 450, and I bought this mic for 200 or 160 or something like that. And yeah, it was instant, because I knew I was going to spend that money again. I knew in my heart that I was going to, my gambling urges just wanted, oh, look how much spins I got now. No, I was, had to spend that money. So that's my tip for you guys. But other than that, I hope you guys are enjoying the rest of your day. Leave a like, leave a comment, and see you guys on the next video. Peace.
Hey, good hit. Change my mind. Woo! Took a while to get, but we got it.